this. Crazy ass Crooklyn kids. Represent the Brooklyn all night. Crazy ass Crooklyn kids.
Never taking shorts, cause Brooklyn's the borough.
New York was that move, and really, New York really taught me that the work ethic, and also taught me the game. Being around dudes that do it and have done it, like legends, this really showed me, like, yo, you gotta step your game up. You think you're doing music, but nah, you're not really doing music. You're playing with it. When I got here, I got real serious.